So as you probably notice right now, we're living in a shithole. But as the game progresses, Wei will get some nicer apartments. I think he ends up on a houseboat at one point as well. Thing going on over there. Thing going on over there. Thing going on over there. Some things going on up here as well. And there's the mission. And there's a cop mission. What's that there? I'm pretty sure at one point you get a an upgrade that means you can all of the health shrines and the lockboxes appear on your map, so you can just plot them out and just go for it. At the moment, it's a way you can find them. Can I? Can I not turn this off? I don't want to get any copyright strikes. Woo! He just came out in front of me, did you see that? Woo! Well, here I am. I can't wait till when we get the drug bus. Oh no! Don't do that. Hello.
You got a moment?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight?
No.
Sucker! That will teach you to be a pervert. Run, Gibson, run!
Come here, Gibson! Taking my cash? Dare you? Oh, get up, wait. Hi, boys. Come here, babe. Just come here for a second. B. Get up. I don't really see how that was a favor. I mean, Oh. Sorry about that. That was my dad. He wants me to pick up a form. Because we're all going to Las Vegas next year, and I've not got a passport. So I need to pick a form so I can apply for a passport. But I don't know when the... Where's my bike? Did you get my bike? I'll have to nick a car then. Do a mission, and I'm working tomorrow now, so ow.
Okay, man, you look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much or too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pull up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyun looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
Ah!
Alright, calm down.
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Wait, come back.
Alright, lads! Good morning! Grapples! And put it in the bin! Get countered, my friend. Kicked in the face! Sir, nothing like a good kick in the face to wake people up. And boom! Get sorted out. He's got a weapon!
There's more.
Wait! Woo! Down. Ow! I triangled him! Woo! Try, son. Nope. Squared.
Hey, you are hardcore. You beat those guys like it was nothing.
Watch should be in the warehouse, man.
Shit, you're taking off the goods. Go, 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 man.
Come here. Doing this in a van is not the easiest. Yeah. So long. Now, come here. Get out of the way. Ooh. That's that one. Oh boy. Here I come. Get ready. Any minute now. Oh! Shit. Okay, that was a faux pas. Shit. Right, come here. Now I'm ready. Now I'm ready. Get in it just a little bit more. Oh, he's going the wrong way. Oh, my boy. Woohoo! Yes!
Hey, man, we did it! Hang on, I'll go get the watches.
Oh.
Let's go, Techie. Hurry it up! Wait! We got him! Damn, that was crazy, man. We did it, holy shit, we did it. Check it out, it's raining Cambria.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, these are fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, and the cops drive. Wait, drive.
Drive, 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 drive.
I think that's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck.
I know, right? Just realized I'm driving on the wrong side of the road.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole. Oh, God. But he has friends in high places.
He's a piece of shit.
Whoa!
Ah! Sorry, fire people.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jake, comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing
them. Ugh.
What caused the bad blood?
Bloody way, haven't I?
They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit, even when we were kids.
Wait. Mission complete.
is this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, no,
all right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
Do I want to take less damage or give more damage? I'll do that one because the strikes are already really powerful and I do take a lot of damage, so excuse me. Do you need help?
Hey.
Can I be of assistance?
Hey, you're Song Yi, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated. Ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
Nice car. Oh yeah, this will do. Get it. Oh, go on the other side. Get it on the other side. Down. Oh, the side of your car! Do you require assistance? Oh, it's this guy.
Wait in a second.
Okay. What the hell?
Oh my god!
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend!
You can't just punch a cop.
I know! You gotta have a getaway ready. Really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right, okay.